Good morning, good evening, good night, whatever it is, wherever you are, welcome to my channel. My name's Melissa, some people call me G, and this is G's Journals. If you're new here, I often have trouble lighting candles, and today happened on the first try, so I know it's going to be a good day. Hopefully you have something. Spoke too soon, but it's staying in here. Hopefully you have something to work on. Because I'm ready to go. I've got a timer. We're going to work for 30 minutes and pretend that we didn't see what just happened here. So I'm going to count myself down so that I can avoid this moment. We're going to start in 3, 2, 1, go. Thank you. We're done. 30 minutes, that fast, that quick. Maybe it was slow for you, but over here on my end, I feel like it just... And I don't know if you can hear. Maybe I shouldn't point it out. Otis has been licking his chops just for the last 20 minutes. If you don't know, Otis is my cat, and he, every time I sit down to work, just wants to be here doing things, so... Just know that he was supporting us. Regardless of that, what did you do today? What did you work on? How did it go? Let me know in the comments because I want to know. Did that rhyme? It did. I just rhymed that, so I feel like I earned your comment, but that's up to you. If I didn't earn the comment, I definitely earned a like, so you can drop that. Or subscribe if you're feeling generous. Every time I do an intro or an outro, I really have to ask myself, what is there to live for? Guys, I'm going to go before I embarrass myself anymore. I love you. Sometimes I do work tired, and the work came out good today, but the rest of it, no. No, no. So I love you. I'll see you next time. Peace. Bye.